Guys, welcome back to another one of my videos, and today I'm going to be trying out Legacy RTX. It's a new one that came out, and I'm currently loading it on my ROM. Let's try it. Whoa, that's pretty crazy. That's a lot of ray tracing. Yeah, that's pretty crazy. Holy crap, man. This doesn't look great. Let's go check this out. Wow. That's pretty cool. Look at like the haze from the sun. That's pretty awesome. Wow. Okay, so this one's pretty cool. Based on this. Wow, it's this is crazy ray tracing. Wow. Wow. They just get better and better. Look at that. Look at the haze, man. That's cool. A second, let's see if I can give it some more. See how far we can move it a bit farther. There we go. There we go. Yeah. All right. It's gonna drop my frame rate. Now we can probably see more. Whoa. Yeah, they bumped it up a bit. I kind of want to check out the water house I had. See how that looks. Oh, the Nether portal is an image of this one online. Let's see how that looks on here. That's not too bad. Oh, yeah, it's kind of cool. Wow. Crops look pretty awesome. What is that? Oh, okay. Okay, yeah, that's actually pretty cool. Let me just get some food and then export it. Okay, I don't like how the fireplaces look though. It looks dim and dark. Sad. Okay, so here's the house in the water. Whoa, dude, that's cool. Look at that. It looks like the actual sea. That's crazy. On the coast, man. That's awesome. Wow. Dude, that is pretty cool. What does it look like in the water? Oh, just dark. Overall pretty good pack. Wow. Alright, well, that's gonna wrap up my video on this RTX pack, and thank you for you guys watching.